So this happened over the weekend, and people were alarmed when they saw this big, red, bloody-looking blob here on the beach. Scientists said it was a lion's mane jellyfish that can sting you. It also has tentacles that can stretch more than 100 feet.
Just another busy day at Willard Beach, people trying to stay cool. This is what beachgoers stumbled upon last weekend.
It's just a jellyfish. You know, it looks weird because it's compressed on the sand.
It turns out to be a lion's mane jellyfish because it looks like a lion's mane, nearly 5 feet in diameter. Here's another one caught in a tide pool in Scarborough. These jellyfish can sting.
No, you're never supposed to touch anything you find or see on the beach because you never know what it is, right?
Dr. Jerome Pinty is a senior scientist at the Gulf of Maine Research Institute. He studies jellyfish and says, believe it or not, these are very common.
Whether there are more or not in the Gulf of Maine, we're not really sure. There are like anecdotal reports of more sightings, but is that because there are more jellyfish, or is that because there are way more people going to the beach than there used to be?
Dr. Pinty says there's no real way to track jellyfish like they can track sharks and other fish. They come and go depending on the tides and the winds.
Are these dangerous? Like, what can happen if you get stung by?
They would hurt, they would burn. In general, it's not dangerous unless you're allergic to it. Like if you get stung, you should try to remove the tentacle, so maybe using sand or using salt water.
People at the beach today heard about the jellyfish sightings, but not really giving it a second thought.
I just saw a picture of a big old blob in the ocean, which I then said, oh, I'll remember that, and then you see me not remembering.
Ryan Holt says he's never been stung by a jellyfish, but he has a jellyfish story.
Her stepbrother, great guy, when he was a kid, he got in like a fight with his sister at the beach, and he saw a jellyfish, and he just picked it up and just right across the face. And he was grounded for a while after.
Okay, so don't pick them up, right? That's the message here. And if you do see a jellyfish, any kind of jellyfish, let the lifeguards know because they're actually trained on how to bring them back into the ocean safely. They have these special shovels. Also, remember to keep your pets away from these too, as they can get hurt. Live in South Portland tonight, Jim Keithley for Maine's Total Coverage.